Wisconsin back to the Sweet 16 for the third time in the last 4 years. They're standing at the Longhorn at center court by Forsberg, puts up the basketball, and controlling the opening possession are the Texas Longhorns. Madison Booker, a big reason why, the second team All-American, going right to the hoop and in.
There's no resistance at all. The first ball screen in the middle of the floor
for Nye, who is typically a sharpshooter for Bama. Back the other way quickly, and Madison Booker looks around, has space back down the middle. Like to pass the basketball, step back three, rolls off. But the question mark of whether they could be the Big 12 champions, many question that when Harmon went down. The Longhorns have since answered. Parker back the other way, that left hand right at Taylor Jones. That's where they go with the basketball to Taylor Jones, defended by Cunningham. Good defense, hand straight up. And 9 seconds left on the shot clock.
To cover him when he was coming out of high school at the Jordan Brand Classic in New York. Kevin Durant loves basketball more than anyone I've ever been around. Mm-hmm. Loves to compete, loves to play it, and loves the Longhorns.
And he's sitting behind the Texas Longhorns bench as Carly Weathers buries the three. Nye decides to pull it out. And Madison Booker, who can affect so much because of that 6-1 frame, the steal here in transition. Left hand finish. Here's Shea Holly, too strong. Loyal McQueen doesn't have numbers coming up the left side. Decides to take anyway of Gonzalez, forcing the issue.
What a tough finish by McQueen. You consider that Texas and Oklahoma both joining the SEC next year. Man, what a powerful dominant lead waiting to happen. Speaking of power and dominance,
Booker picks up her dribble, looking for somewhere to go. Shaylee Gonzalez over to Shea Holly. And Holly saw halfway down a stick back off the old board for more.
Don't react to the three-point ability of Texas. They only make four per game.
Inside, that's where they score the majority of their points. Nearly 50% of their offense comes. Alabama, baseline drive as Cody checks back in the ball game and gets her first points of the game.
Terrific hands for a young kid. Seldom fumbles passes.
And contest there, holding her hands up high, but Booker just too tough, elevates and drops it.
Yeah, we ask him, where can you get better within this tournament? And the best ones do. It's the Bigs finishing at a higher rate, and their ball screen defense has to go another notch.
Stolen on the inbound, Parker finishing it off the other way.
And in this game, I think you're going to see maybe 50% of the defense from Alabama will be in the zone.
Parker into the corner. Nye. Good look.
Big time.
But again, driving deep and kicking.
Yeah, S.A. Barker is a downhill, driving, find others kid. And Nye, ball screen up top, get McQueen going downhill.
McQueen again, no time, foul! With a rejection.
Probably stole 10 or 12 points off baseline, out of bounds, under. But you get McQueen going downhill on every possession. That's one of her defensive weaknesses. You've got to know it. Nice by Nye. She's more of a three-point shooter than anything, but she's got game off the bounce, 32 in red. That's so far, that's how they've hung in this one.
Winning his season in 32 years, and that one blocked by Jones. Well, the block party is getting underway here. They get it in to Nye. Pass the ball. Take it off the bounce.
How tough was that for a right-handed player driving left?
Too strong. Muhammad there on cleanup duty on the backside.
Just not fighting hard enough, Alabama.
3-point ball game favoring the host, Texas. Shea Holly coming up with the block, but Carly Weathers. Those are the winning plays we talk about
in the first half.
Moore asking for it, swings it over to the left side. Moore takes it off the bounce, leaves it short. Jones is there, rolls in. Maddie Booker, who started off this game hot, and now her teammates getting into it more. But she said, let me take the temperature right here. This Longhorn, the one seed. They love the plays that are made on the court.
Well, this pull-up game by Madison Booker. Rise, release, rotation, and result. That pull-up game by her is almost indefensible.
Of six from the floor. She's got 10 points. Aaliyah Nye with nine. 42% from the floor for this Texas team. A lot of success inside the mid-range. Rolls in for Booker.
No live ball turnovers.
Well, Texas just making everything tough, but an even tougher shot there for S.A. Barker. He shows up in so many different ways for Maddie Booker. It was a concern for Christy Curry.
On the offensive glass, Alabama has to fight when that ball's in the air.
Baseline drive goes in, the reversal for Aaliyah Moore. Against Drexel, had 18 of her 21 points. In the second half, Booker looks at the shot clock, trying to get some separation, mid-range from the elbow.
What do you do? What do you do?
What adjustments do you expect or anticipate here as this one's stolen away by Shaylee Gonzalez on the break and all the way?
And there's multiple ways to beat you. It's not just the pull-up game, which is phenomenal by Madison Booker, but the post play inside, they will be very difficult to knock out this women's championship. There's something about your last time through. And this is not Madison Booker's last time through, I can tell you that.
What's the answer going to be for Alabama on the offensive end?
They got to find the drive ability and get to the free throw line in this game if they have any chance. And Lord, Texas has defended really well without fouling. There you go. After the first shot is taken.
Holly, backdoor cut, baseline in.
Tiffany, she is such an explosive athlete.
State, they need to get her going. She had to battle some foul trouble. Aaliyah Nye, though, is helped to pick up the slack, leaves it short. And Sarah Ashley Barker was hoping for a foul. Speaking of three in crimson, Sarah Ashley Barker with a tip to the hoop on the horn.
There's to my point. You've got to get downhill if you're Alabama. Force the officials. Score through contact. Stop the game and score from that free throw line. S.A. Barker with a
Will McQueen crossing over. Gonzalez stolen away by Shaylee. Slim Shaylee. Back the other way, and Barker gets a hand on it. Boy, they're used to knocking down about seven threes a game. Barker, though, going inside. Great jump and five, but even better defense. Jones with a fifth block of the game. And Moore picks up her dribble. Got to get moving quickly. Not a lot of time to work with. Moore launches a three. Quiet the crowd just momentarily after. Gaston gets her own rebound and puts it back in.
Yeah, but it's on the second one. I'm not saying something Vic Schaefer doesn't tell his own kids.
9 for 3.
What an answer, man. She can really spin it. At some point, is he going to catch up with them, or is he going to fuel them to another national title?
Well, the defending champs held on against MTSU. When you think about
Tiffany, it's an 8-point game and a chance to be 6.
On the break here is Williams, blocked by Moore.
Again, the one advantage you have in this game is your speed.
Shaylee Gonzalez, after her 21-point game, just 2 points here tonight. Inside to Gaston, who's got great position on the underside.
That is a set play coming out of timeout. But against that zone, you reverse the ball, and ball reversal for Texas is their friend. Why? Because it allows.
And what's going to be the answer for Alabama? Who's going to fulfill that role? Great look inside to Cody, and another rejection by Moore. Aaliyah Moore has kept it going. Shay Holly in the corner for three. There's Moore again.
Tiffy, just too much strength. Find himself just over 6 minutes away from the Sweet 16. That is the 16th, 1-6, offensive rebound for the Longhorns in this game.
My, my, my. Did you see that?
And the block shot ability of Gaston and Jones, multiple kids with a lot of length, hard to handle.
Barker, not afraid, still going right back to the hoop this time. She's successful. Downhill kick out. Weathers finds Barker. Three! Got it! And we've talked about it all game long. If you're just tuning in, so much has gone Texas's way just like this.
Yeah. Sixth man of the year in the Big 12.
Booker back. Whoa. The other way behind the back. to try to avoid nine. She decides to take it all the way. Flex on a book.
Her teammates love her. Talk about Maddie Booker. It's not about me, but when it has to be about. And a one seed now being led by a youngster.
Out of timeout and nice step back jumper. Aaliyah Morris showing off the handles and takes it all the way in. I don't know how many times she's been on the floor tonight. She's trying to get her balance, but she is giving maximum effort. 19 points for Moore. Bama airmails it on the other end. Cody with a nice move up and through. McQueen got it.
Well, they did. They close it to 10. Vic Schaefer going to trust her handle.
Leaves that one short. Double-double there. Thanks for Aaliyah Moore's offensive rebound and put that
time to make plays. A 10-point game. The thing was not decided. The miss. And look at Moore. Just say no.
2 years. They were trying to do something special. Came up short. But kudos to this group.
Yeah, their third.
Fought to the end.
Yeah, the third NCAA in the past 4 years, right? For Alabama.